On Sunday,
presidential candidate Ng Kok Song visited Chinatown complex.
I especially came here to have my picture and to talk to him. I'm only 13 this year, but if I was eligible to vote, he would definitely have my vote due to the greenness of his campaign.
There, he responded to fellow candidate Tan Kin Lian's announcement that Dr. Tan Cheng Bock and Mr. Tan Ji Se were endorsing his presidential bid.
Several leaders from several opposition parties ganging up to endorse Mr. Tan Kin Lian. It is a very unhealthy and worrisome development in this presidential election. You mentioned the word gutter politics. That is what is happening. They are dragging the presidential election into gutter politics. I think that is quite shameful. You know what's a gutter? Rubbish. That's what it means. We should not dishonor the office of the president. The people concerned are confusing the people of Singapore, confusing between a presidential election and a general election. The presidential election is about unifying the people of Singapore. The president should be a unifying force to bring the people of Singapore together. I think that when the people of Singapore realize what is happening, that there's this polarization, there's this politicization, I think the people of Singapore will begin to realize that you do not want to vote for a candidate who is going to be manipulated by several opposition parties who are supporting you. So I think this is a very worrying development, and it is dishonoring, disrespecting the office of the president.
Earlier in the morning, Mr. Ng was on a walkabout at the Tampines Round Market and Food Centre. He was received warmly by the crowds.
I think being an ex chief investment officer of GIC, I think it's a very valuable asset to Singapore. Yeah, I think he'll be in a good position to manage our reserves.
I think he's very young and energetic.
Yes.
Yeah, we could carry her for very long. It's like, wow. Yeah, I think can trust him.
He can be bothered to greet everyone. Yeah, I think he's warm lah.
Actually, I think he's a very smart man. Yeah, and also there's some celebrity effect lah. Yeah. From his videos, he seems to be a very eloquent person, and that he knows what he's doing and he's saying.
Today we are here as comrades who share a common vision, that is, to have an independent
president.
So I'm here in my personal capacity because Singaporeans want transparency and also accountability. Having another establishment endorsed candidate as president will not provide this.
Kin Lian has all the hallmarks of an independent president. I have known him since he was CEO of NTUC Income.
President,
I was
election,
in the financial sector as a fund manager.
La.
We manage money, so there's a common interest in that. So, and I know he's bubbling with ideas all the time, what is good for the policyholders of insurance. And yeah, that resonates with me, always customer focus. And I think he brings to this presidential election that personal touch of concern for people.
I look upon Jisei and Chimbok.
President election, not general election lah.
In their personal capacity, because they feel very strongly that the country needs an independent president, and they're supporting me in that capacity.
I think I must clarify that we are not coming here as opposition.
Yeah.
We are coming here as individuals believing in the same mission as you.
Mr. Tan Kin Lian, if you are elected as president, you plan to have
president election, not general election lah.
Now, this is the Council of Presidential Advisors. The president will have to appoint 3 people into the council. For me, I am quite clear that the advisors will advise me, and they will share the same vision of an effective, independent president.
President election, not general
there will be
election.
Excellent
la.
Candidates into the council. I don't ask them this question yet, so we have to wait for 1st September for me to be elected.
Our president,
our president.
Qatar politics have been issues very defamatory to the individual.
President election, not general election lah.
If we talk about a dignified campaign, it's best we avoid all this. And at least I go back to my fundamental principle. Focus on what the presidential election is about.
Throughout my campaign, I make it quite clear that we have problems to solve in Singapore, and politics is not going to help because they distract from solving the problem.
Thank you, thank you.
Hello, hey, we come to the end really there. Have you pressed the button yet? Subscribe lah. Okay, thank you, subscribe. And also press the button like. Yeah, very good, thank you. And then have a nice day.